The Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, OPEC, has appointed a new Secretary General, bringing an end to Nigeria's Mohammed Sanusi Barkindo's 5-year spell in office. Former Kuwait's OPEC Governor Aitham Algeis has been appointed to replace Barkindo, who came into office in August 2016. The Nigerian said he believes the global oil market is in very capable hands with the appointment of the former Kuwaiti OPEC governor.
For 2022, however, non-OPEC supply growth is focused at a hefty 3 million barrels a day, or for an average of 66.7 MBD, also unchanged from last month. We continue to monitor the potential near-term impacts if some leading consuming countries carry through with their announced plans to release an estimated 7 million barrels from their strategic oil reserves.
Prior to serving as Secretary General, Barkindo served in acting capacity in 2006, having represented Nigeria on OPEC's Economic Commission Board from 1993 to 2008. He played key roles in the last 2 years as OPEC pushed through the downturn of the oil and gas sector, thereby helping to rebalance oil price from a negative state to the current price of about $78 per barrel.
The past year has been an historic one for OPEC and the global oil industry. Since the publication of the World Oil Outlook 2016 in early November last year, the oil market has undergone significant and fundamental changes. It has been a period where the rebalancing of the global oil market has gathered momentum, buoyed by a number of important factors.
Barkindo had also recently canvassed continued investment in hydrocarbon, warning that dwindling investment in fossil fuel would hurt global economy. The Nigerian equally warned that compelling Africa to join the race towards net zero could be unfair, noting that the continent requires an independent plan in moving towards sustainable energy sources. OPEC members, in their goodwill messages, appreciated Barkindo for his leadership during his two-term tenure. The members said Barkindo has been instrumental in expanding OPEC's historical effort to support sustainable oil market stability through enhanced dialogue and cooperation with many energy stakeholders. Kamel Sadiq, CBA TV.